source of yoga.
मालूम नहीं.
I don't know.
Google करना पड़ेगा.
Shri something. I don't remember his name.
विपाशा वाशु.
नरेंद्र मोदी जी सर.
Some guy in the Himalayas.
Hey, who is that? Anjali guy.
No, it's Patanjali.
Oh, no. उससे पहले शिल्पा शेट्टी का वीडियो आया था आई थिंक.
लेकिन वो तो पहले वो बहुत जो बाबा थे जो पेड़ के नीचे बैठ के
सिखाया
करते थे. उन्होंने शुरू किया.
बिल्कुल
योगा
ये तो पता नहीं यार, लेकिन योगा अच्छी चीज है, करना चाहिए.
मैंने नहीं किया था, कितना पता है.
I don't know, ask me something simple, bro.
I don't know, just came with time.
Yoga? I hardly walk, man.
Yoga cannot have the source, yoga is the source.
Adi Yogi is the source of yoga, the first yogi. Rest of us are just his sidekicks.
He did not give technology, he just gave the science of it. The technologies that you are enjoying today, either in the form of a smartphone or a computer or some other gadget that you are using, there is a science behind it. That science is not relevant to you. He is not talking technology. He left it to the Saptarishis to make the technology as it would suit the people who would sit in front of him on that day. So in this context, there is a very, very, very big difference between what you refer to as the Adi Yogi and all the other names that you're mentioning. They are all technology people. They grasped one aspect of it and they made a certain technology for people who were sitting in front of them at that moment. It worked for the people, so that's all that matters at that moment. But we are looking at Adi Yogi as the fundamental science.